song from Lehár's Paganini. Such was the status of Lehár in Vienna that his last operetta was honored with a premiere in 1934 at the